A local road dedicated to honor a Marine killed overseas, a portion of Bridgetown Road in Miami Township, has a new name tonight. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters is live tonight in Miami Township with more from today's dedication ceremony. Andrew?
Well, Curtis, Miami Township is showing their support for Sergeant David Kruder and the other members of the Lima Company in a very big way here. A stretch of Bridgetown Road has now been renamed in honor of this fallen hero. Sergeant David Kruder was part of Lima Company, devastated by losses in action in Iraq in 2005. Kruder is a Westside native whose name now graces a stretch of road known as Sergeant David Kruder Memorial Highway. A dedication ceremony was held today here at the Miami Township Community Center. Kruder was one of 14 Marines killed in a roadside bombing strike in August of 2005, where their amphibious vehicle was hit. Along with the unveiling of the Sergeant David Kruder Memorial Highway sign, you also have a chance to see the stunning display and tribute to the Lima Company for Kruder's family. Tributes like this, and something as simple as a shared story about David, helped to keep his memory alive.
Touched more people than we can ever know. We keep hearing little stories here and there, little things come up, but, you know, we know that he touched so many people, just hard to imagine.
The stretch of Bridgetown Road that is now known as Sergeant David Kruder Memorial Highway stretches from the Cleves Municipal Line all the way through Miami Township to the intersection with South Road. Live from Miami Township, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
Thanks a lot, Andrew.